When I came up here for my interview, it was as though I'd been here before. I mean, we all have moments of deja vu, but this was ridiculous. It was almost as though I knew what was going to be around every corner.
I don't suppose they told you anything in Denver about the tragedy we had up here during the winter of 1970?
We went into the room, didn't they? To 237?
Yes, we did.
Like some ice cream powder.
You did this to me, didn't you?
I think you have some very definite ideas about what should be done with Danny, and I'd like to know what they are.
Red rum, red rum, red rum.
Ever thought about my responsibilities?
I dreamed that I killed you with Danny.
Danny's not here.
You've had your whole fucking life to think things over. What good's a few minutes more gonna do you now?
I fear you will have to deal with this matter in the harshest possible way, Mr. Thomas.
Wendy, I'm home.
Darling, light of my life, I'm not gonna hurt you.
Little pigs, let me come in.
Eric!
Any more? You are the caretaker. You've always been the caretaker.
Here's Johnny!
Surprise coming to you.